Break out the measuring tape, grab your paintbrushes, and call your neighbors because Trading Spaces is back.
After being revived last year, the hit home makeover show is returning for its 10th season, and it's sure to be packed with tons of oh my god moments. Take a look.
Marshmallows, anyone? Go perfect. All right.
Oh my god, this is so awesome!
No! No!
Open your eyes and see your new living room.
Oh, man!
Holy God.
A good or a bad? And host Paige Davis and designer Doug Wilson join us now. Welcome back, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Season 10. Yeah,
you guys
season
don't have fun 10. On the show at all.
I know.
And we hate each other
yes,
so much.
Yes, I can tell. Well, I feel like the reveals on this show never get old. I kind of feel like Trading Spaces started that whole oh my God moment for reality TV.
Trading Spaces really did. It was the first reality television show that did interior design and home improvement in a really fun way.
Yeah.
In kind of a crazy goofball way.
And honest and just raw.
Yes,
you know,
and real.
When we first came out, and I think that established a lot of the format for other shows to come along.
Yeah. Most definitely. And now, Paige, you're kind of on the forefront of when these people see their homes for the first time. You're there for the reveal.
I'm there.
What does that feel like when you're like when you don't know if they're going to like it or not?
I've stopped guessing too, because I used to think that I could tell, you know, oh, they're going to love this or oh, they're going to hate this, and I get it wrong almost all the time. You'd think I would be able to figure it out after 500 or more reveals that I've done, but I never can. It's I can feel them shaking. I can sometimes like feel and hear their heartbat.
Yeah.
They get very sweaty. They usually apologize to me for their hands being sweaty.
But and that's what we as designers try to do is to keep them, you know, on the edge.
Yeah.
So that Paige can bring them in to have that suspense.
They really don't know if they're going to like it or not.
I
mean, that's the thing. They really just don't know. We don't try to do fantasy, dream, you know, $100,000 rooms. I mean, these rooms are done nowadays. We increased the budget a little from the beginning. For $2,000 in each room, they're done in 2 days' time, and that's all real.
And $2,000, like 20 years ago, is $1,000.
Exactly.
So
we
really haven't increased the budget.
Just met today's standards.
Yes. Where are you, Doug, when the reveal's going on? Are you watching this, you know, somewhere in a truck with a camera? Or
the show has gone through different phases. Where, you know, sometimes we would be watching on camera, other times we would not. But I'm generally always there because I'm invested into this. And, you know, whether I know if they're going to like it or not, I still want to be there. I want to experience
it. I feel like you have crazy stories.
I know. Yeah. Well, I want to know what's going on this season, though, too. What can we expect this season? Because I feel like
you saw the cake fight.
You
know, it's like herding cats. Honestly, being out there in the field with them is literally like herding cats. But the premiere, Doug is not one of the designers for the premiere episode tomorrow night.
Uh-huh.
It's our good friends Carter Osterhaus and Kahi Lee. And it's a really fun episode because there's a bit of a theme to it.
Uh-huh.
One room is a 1950s Mad Men mid-century thing.
Fun.
And Carter did a 1970s throwback to Burt Reynolds. It's actually what the homeowners wanted. They requested both of these rooms.
And Carter grew a mustache.
Very Burt Reynolds. He had that mustache, shaved
it just worked.
And then TLC made him put it back for the Burt Reynolds room.
Oh my God.
Can't say TLC made him wear that mustache. He was sporting that stash
and then
long before.
He's trying to blame it on TLC.
What's the weirdest place anybody's approached you guys for design advice or to talk about the
toilet?
Yes, always.
Urinals.
Yeah, absolutely. Weird.
It's bizarre.
Rude. So inappropriate.
Rude.
Hashtag inappropriate.
That's so gross.
All right.
But brave.
Hashtag very brave.
But that just goes to show, you know, we are approachable people. And
you
people
are.
Feel
Until
that,
you get to know you.
Well, you can catch the season premiere of Trading Spaces tomorrow night at 8 p.m. on TLC to see how approachable he is.
There you go.
Season 10.
10.